Hey, you guys, what is going on? And welcome back to Black Entertainment's. We have another in real life video for you guys today. I'm going to start something a little bit new over here on the Black Entertainment channel. At least I want to. I need your guys' feedback, because if you think it's a stupid idea, then there's really no point of doing these. But every Thursday, starting from this Thursday, I want to start, I guess you could call it a series, technically, if we do it every Thursday. But I want to do like an in real life video every Thursday. I bought this really nice camera. My life is pretty boring right now, so vlogs are kind of out of the picture unless something exciting goes down, because you don't want to see a boring video of me just taking a shit in the bathroom. Nobody wants to see that. So every Thursday, I want to do a fun video, something where we all can get involved. Me, the viewer, you beautiful, sexy lady watching this video right now, everybody watching, I want to get involved. And so this week, we're gonna start it off with a little bit of would you rather questions. These things are hilarious, these things are fun, and everybody could participate in this, which if you like these would you rathers, we can always start off the Thursday video by doing some of these. And if you also want, you guys can comment down below some would you rather questions, and I will take the ones that I love and use those in a video. But let's go over these first ones, because the bar as of right now is set pretty damn high. Alright, so the first would you rather question that we have here, let me look down my handy dandy cellular device, is would you rather watch your parents have sex every single day you wake up for the rest of your life, or join in once and never have to join in again, or never watch them have sex? Woo, that's a tough question. I'm gonna say, oh man. You know what? Fuck it, I'm joining in once, you know? Like, at least I get my nut busted. Alright, that was fucking disgusting. Honestly, yeah, I would probably join in once. I mean, you might as well get it over with. I don't want to watch that every single morning, every single waking day. So I'm probably gonna have to go with join in once. It's gross, but hey, you gotta do what you gotta do. Alright, the next would you rather question, you guys, is would you rather pee every time you stand up, or poop every time you sit down? Holy shit, that is gnarly. Wow, I should have went over these before I did this video, because every time you sit down, you have to take a shit? Do you realize that when you drive, you sit down to play Xbox, you're just shitting everywhere? But every, oh man, it doesn't say lay down. I'm gonna have to go with, oh man, okay, I'm gonna have to go with poop every time I sit down, because I'll just stand up a lot of the time, and every time I sit down, I guess I'm taking a shit. I'm gonna have to install some toilets in my car, but I'm gonna go with, I would rather poop every time I sit down. Got a man's gotta do what a man's gotta do. Alright, for the final would you rather question, this one is absolutely disgusting. I'm going to warn you ahead of time, I should pick some cleaner would you rather questions, because these things are goddamn, these things are gnarly, that's what they are. So it is, would you rather go down on your grandpa, or your grandma go down on you? Oh my god, that is so fucking disgusting. Oh man, okay, I'm a selfish motherfucker, so I'm gonna say I'd rather have my grandma go down on me. That is so gross, grandma, please don't watch this. Oh man, I don't wanna go down on my grandpa. I get no pleasure out of that. I could close my eyes and just imagine somebody else's. Oh my god, that is so gross. I don't even want to put this in the video. Oh, I guess I'd rather have my grandma go down on me. That's so sick. Alright, you guys, well, that sums up the would you rather questions. Those things are absolutely disgusting, but I answered them, so I want you guys to answer them down below in the comments. Don't be scared to comment. It's disgusting, but hey, it's also pretty damn funny. And yeah, you guys, wrapping it up, we are going to do a fuck one, kill one, marry one at the end of this video, because hey, why not? Let's do this. So the three beautiful ladies we have today for the fuck one, kill one, marry 'em, not marry 'em, I would love to marry 'em all, marry one, is we got Angelina Jolie in her prime, Megan Fox, or Julianne Hough. Take your guys' pick. Which one would you fuck? Which one would you marry? And which one would you kill? This is a very, very hard choice. I love all of them so much. I want to put my penis inside all of them. If I'm going to have to choose, I'm going to have to go with, oh man, okay. I'm fucking Angelina Jolie in her prime. The titties on that girl are absolutely amazing. So I'm going to have to go with fuck Angelina Jolie in her prime, kill Megan Fox, and marry Julianne Hough. I'm sorry, Megan Fox, you're a beautiful lady. It's so hard to choose, but Julianne Hough just seems like the girl you want to take home to mom and dad and you want to marry. So Julianne Hough, I'm going to marry you. You just wait. Let me know your guys' choices down below. And if you enjoyed this in real life video, if you enjoy these videos and want to see these every Thursday, definitely let me know down in the below in the comments, you guys. I definitely enjoyed filming this. These are an absolute blast, and I hope you guys enjoyed. With that being said, you guys, I'll talk to you next time. And let's just see some boobs to finish this video up.